Hello and welcome to this episode of Slow Motion Monday. I did a Harp Tuesday episode last week on the first and second movements from Marjan Mozetich's Songs of Nymphs, and I mentioned I would do a slow motion episode on the end of the first movement, where there's a spot where the left hand is muffling a couple times. And I ended up doing this whole little rundown, which I think is kind of interesting to watch. Plus, stick around for sure for the end of this, where you get to see the left hand sneak in and do a couple muffles. Cheers.